Love. You want some of mine? Love. from Detroit. This one's about the poetry of natural and industrial beauty.
Die, drop the love again.
Thanks so much, folks. We're about halfway through. We're gonna keep it rolling. I believe the Almighty Jesus Peace is up next. I'd like to send this next song out, which is about old familiar faces. I'd like to send it out to the fellas in Trash Talk, some of which booked my band when I was 18 and they were 15. This song's about holding on to the people you know. It's hard to relate when you're on your own. It's hard. Detroit, real quick. A poet, a Jewish American man, born in Detroit, changed my life one time when I heard him read his poem about growing up in the working class in Detroit. The name of that poem was What Work Is, and I never saw poetry and ordinary words and ordinary things ever the same. They always blared at me, and they screamed at me after that point. And all the loudest voices that things will get better stopped making sense. Yet the trees and the sky and the buildings and the grass remain. So to Philip Levine, here's a song of meditation on what work is.
Open!
Thanks so much, folks. Big hello to our friends in One Step Closer that have basically been there from the fucking beginning. Support them. Love and respect to Jimmy for doing the festival, our friends at Mindforce, and all the good people in this region of the country that we've come across, as well as the people from Canada. Love and respect to you. And please, for the love of God, when you are low, lean on music, not hate. This place, and I saw a sign that said, "We work for tips." Take out that Venmo, send those fucking tips. Peace and love.